And welcome back. We are in the Endless Paths of Adnua. Just finished up level 6. Heading down to 7. Now, this stuff is burning a magical flame. Keep in mind that we just used those 3 magical seals to get past a place that nobody's been down for possibly thousands of years. So I have no idea who or what can be down here. Time and tide, they just said. Right, we have passed a sealed door which barred passage into the lower regions of the Endless Paths. Kanarua believes that this was the site of Gabranos' work. It is a grim place, for all that Kanarua seems pleased to be here, and it may be best that we find Gabranos' remains or his work with haste. I don't know if we're going to be done with this dungeon anytime soon, so...
No problem.
Fragments of faded and Gwythin runes descend the length of these broken pillars. Pillars! There be pillars. I saw a... something... no? It might have been me just going past here. Now we will take our time. I'm gonna rush into danger here. There is an earth blight. Attack! Oh, 2 earth blights. Small and, regular. And a flame blight, and another flame blight, and a small flame blight.
Brave.
Oh, and all of a sudden it's among us. These things are being that tough.
Does the Lord believe you?
Oh, we disengaged. I didn't mean to do that. Engaged again. Now you attack this one, and the rest of us. Hold on. Attack that one. Care of that. Primal flame and primal rock.
Shh.
Don't you shush me, mister. I'll show you a thing or two. Cool. Pretty cool looking area. What's over here? We've got doorways. Are we in the middle of this huge complex or something? Apparently, yeah. Yeah, let's go this way first. Flame blight.
They're doing the job.
Yeah, it's immune to all that crap. I'm not gonna bother using the flame sword, because it's Made of flame. Oh, he's really running out of spells. How about a freezing pillar? Hold on, does this hurt friendlies? Faux AoE. No, it shouldn't hurt at all. at all. Oh, it's a Spectre too, I didn't even notice that. Oh, and a Spectre there. I thought they were flame blights for some reason. Oh my god, there's more. Well, the priest's way.
How may I help?
We're not attacking, we're just standing there. Gotta wonder sometimes.
I have love, Baru. I shall be discreet.
Yeah,
let's all be discreet. Interesting. Oh, hidden thingy. A snow cap and 4 gold? That's oh, golden obol? That's different. A rare coin even in the Valian Republics, the golden obol double is a large gold coin that's mostly used by the extremely wealthy. You know, I think we have seen it before. Okay. And I didn't wanna put that there. It's not that great for a hidden object. Oh, we got here. This strange pedestal has a round depression at the top. It seems to be missing something. Oh, well, we might find it in this very dungeon. And it might activate this device. Or maybe opens the wall behind it. I'm betting it activates this thing. What the hell that is. See if we find it in here. There's a wind blight. Oh boy. A shade, another shade, and another wind blight.
stuff.
Alright, that's Among Us. Boom. Durance, get over there. Theodos over there to let people through. Disengage, I haven't been time yet. Pretty easy. Shocking experience. Kana, why are you using your
following
gun?
Your lead.
You're not following my lead. You're doing what you're supposed to do.
Hello. Hello.
Now you did it. Saying hello.
Hello.
Shit.
Not even slowing it down.
We're slowing it down. We'll cast another one. Let's kill this one first. Alright. Now we can switch to melee. And by that I don't mean fists. And kill this one.
Following your lead.
Oh, it's dead already. Okay. One hit? Is that all it took? Duns. Fragments of faded ingwith and ruins ascend the length of these broken pillars, same as the other one. Let's sneak.
And what does the flame
the engravings
reveal?
Remain distant? Something like that. Were these experiments? I think that was Kana who said that. 46 gold. Not trapped, I suppose. Ooh, rain prism. And an old copper key. Tarnished and worn with age. This pale triangular block of stone is covered in deep parallel grooves along its sides. Now, I don't know if that's it. Because wasn't it looking for something circular? Maybe we have to, do one for like each element kind of thing. Well, I guess that's it for this. We'll go see if it works over there. But I think it wanted circular. That's what it says. A round depression, yeah. So we need a round thingy. Came from there. We got this room here. Let's go forward.
Nice and quiet.
Forward. We'll go forward nice and quiet like. We still got that room there. Oh. Beware, traveler. Greater souls than yours work here. Walk here, actually. Turn back. Keep your courage and your spirit for the light. Where the hell are you? There's something behind you. Nope. And now we're seen by these things, or about to be. Oh, that's what saw us. Okay, so these things have not seen us yet. Well, they're about to experience us shortly. Greater flame, wind, and earth blight. I disagree that they're stronger than us, or whatever.
Let's go!
Let's rock!
Let's go!
Okay, that didn't do much. Why are you in front, Durance? It's a flame blight. Well, let's save her flame skills for something that's not flame. Her. Oh, she's not even.
Hi.
I wonder if I actually... No, I don't think I can hurt her with that. Can I? Oh, ayo. Oh, yeah, I probably hurt her. if I did it, my bad, and I'll heal you now. Okay, he's disengaging and he can't seem to do anything against anything else. So fight with what's in front of you. I don't know what to tell you, guy. Oh, what to tell you.
How bad?
Okay. Wow. Count as a one?
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Ooh. looking towards resting soon, but I want to make sure there's nothing else to be seen in this chamber first. What do we got? A door that's like slightly down? It's interesting. Yeah. Scale armor and a nasal helm. Makes you sound rather nasally. You know what? We should check this one room. Is that a one right there? There's some right there.
That's it!
Grave Dalfilot.
Oh, you know, let's aim at another one. That one's almost dead. These poor small rain blights, wind blights, whatever the hell they are. I'm not gonna know what hit them. Kinda. We're like tripping over ourselves to get this thing. Or these things. Goo. I like how the way wind and water face different ways. Alrighty then.
Shh. No problem.
She has no problem being shushed. There's a lot here, so... We're low on spells and stuff, and we're starting to get a little low in our overall... I don't even know if you call this your overall health. Let's rest. Good as new.
Let's see what lies this way.
Yes, let's. Let's go in here. There's another thingy. Let's go get it. Cool. Sneak. What the hell? You guys need a grave invitation or something? Nice.
My eyes are peeled.
Oh, there's another one. Let me get this first. Actually, no. Alright.